Some dogs can't control their joy when they see us, while others, not so much. Like humans, they have different ways of showing their affection.
They were born to help us, and we can show mutual love and respect in any love language.
Angie Woods, canine behavior specialist, tells us about three of the dog love languages and how knowing them will improve the relationship with your pup. First up, play.
They may do a play bow with us and be really flirty, but some dogs, particularly herding breeds, tend to come up sometimes and poke you with their nose.
If play is your dog's love language, it can be used as a great way to bond, but it's important to follow these guidelines.
We want to make sure that everybody stays respectful, that we're not too rough with them and teaching them to play in a rough manner. One great way to bond with your dog who loves to play is the chase game. Now, there's an important caveat here. Don't chase your dog. Have your dog chase you. Number one, you don't want to teach them that they're faster than you, right?
Reminding your dog that you are the alpha in the relationship during play will help establish who's boss when it comes time to train. Up next, physical affection.
They tend to come up and nudge your elbow a lot and get in your way when you're working on the computer and really being a little bit annoying sometimes because they're begging for so much attention.
A great way to show physical affection is through grooming.
We might use brushes and combs. We could use a damp little cloth and really being gentle and rhythmic. That mimics the way that they might groom each other.
Our final doggy love language, acts of service.
Typically, these are working dogs.
Retrievers, collies, sheepdogs, and shepherds are just a few dog breeds that usually have acts of service as their love language.
The biggest thing I could recommend for people, if you do nothing else, is just to go walk with your dog. It sounds like a simple thing, but not only are they doing something for you, but you are doing a huge service for them because dogs, just like us, we're bipedal.
Dog walks give pet owners opportunities to socialize their dogs as well as practice commands, which speaks to their love language. But don't forget to bring the treats. Best friends bonding with love language.